All right, news just coming in from New Delhi. Massive relief for Delhi Chief Minister Arvind Kejriwal. A Delhi court has granted bail to the Aam Aadmi Party chief in the alleged liquor policy scam. Kejriwal was arrested by the Enforcement Directorate on accusations of money laundering on March 21st. In May, he was granted interim bail by the Supreme Court till June 1st in view of general elections. Then he surrendered on June 2nd. And to tell us the latest, we have been joined by our correspondent, Dharamjot Kaur. She's joining us live on the phone line. Dharamjot, good to have you. What is the latest you can tell us from New Delhi?
Well, Ananya, the case has been in court for the past 2 days in terms of the latest hearing where Delhi Chief Minister Arvind Kejriwal's team has been trying to get bail for the Aam Aadmi Party chief. And after 2 days of, hearing the case and then the order being reserved earlier today, the Rajdhani Court has finally decided to grant bail to the Chief Minister on, a surety bond of rupees 1 lakh. So it's a massive, massive relief for Arvind Kejriwal and also for the Aam Aadmi Party. It's been, a tough few months for the party and for the Chief Minister as well. We saw him being arrested in March, and then the Enforcement Directorate following up on a case related to allegations in a liquor policy scam and several accusations made against Kejriwal. We heard earlier the ED calling him, a kingpin and one of the key conspirators in this particular case. And how the case, the case has proceeded in not just the Delhi High Court or a special court, but also in the Supreme Court, which had granted Kejriwal bail earlier to campaign for his party during the Lok Sabha elections. But on and off, Kejriwal has spent over 65 to 70 days in custody now. So it definitely calls for celebration for Kejriwal and for the party as well, Ananya.
All right, Dharamjot, thank you so much for getting us the latest and up to speed with that case. For all the latest news, download the Vyond app and subscribe to our YouTube channel.